update on the number 42 in preparation of 2023.